Tabla, one of two Papuan languages also known as Tana Merah, is spoken on the coast of Tanamira Bay, close to Jayapura, in northern Papua, Indonesia.
References.